Good. Rin Lake. To do a lesson on how to skip rocks. A lot of people don't know how. I didn't know how. Until a year ago, I learned how to skip rocks. I always wanted to know how. You see in movies, little basket kid throwing rocks in water. You skip, it's not supposed to do that on water. It's not Jesus. So I'm going to show you how. You want to find a nice, small, flat rock first. And if you can't find them small, just get them flat. Yep, nice and flat. Like so. And you want to throw a sidearm, kind of like Kurt Warner throws a football. You want to hunker down a little bit and flick it with your wrist. All about flicking your wrist. If you ever play darts, you know. Here you go, just one example. Too big, that rock was too big. Now he goes, that's it, he's gone.